San Luis Obispo police are on the lookout for a man they say robbed a sandwich shop at gunpoint. This happened at the subway on Madonna Road. Police say the man walked in at about 8:30 last night, pointed a gun at a worker, and demanded cash from the register. Investigators say he then ran off with the cash. Police do not have a clear description of the alleged robber. They say his face was completely covered, and they believe he was wearing a wig.